he just tape a gun to a stick and tie a string to the trigger? That's just extra steps! Y'all just having fun!